Hello, we're Blur, we're number one, and we're going to be camping it up later on Top of the Pops.
I'm Damon.
Do you watch the website, Alex?
Dave.
Both are taking part, that's important, not the winning. We don't want a civil war, but tonight, there's no denying, Blur are top.
Yes. Yeah, I fancy Graham. Very nice.
He's quite fanciful.
Macarena.
Yeah, unbelievable.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe it.
Is it, man? I don't know, so I find out.
Tickle your ass with a feather, Graham.
Pardon, Alex?
I said particularly nasty weather, Graham.
Hooray, it's Thursday again, and we're exclusive here on Top of the Pops. Blur, that is us. Great.
The universe is round, God told me.
Two gold teeth, but one of them fell out and I swallowed it. And I was damned if I was going to buy a new tooth.
I hear you. So you were fishing?
I was fishing every day. And then I panned for gold and one day... There it was. And then I washed it and got someone to stick it back in my mouth.
Oh, my.
Can you do it? Why'd you wash it?
I'm Graham, and I play the guitar.
I've got a big bass guitar, and I'm called Alex.
I'm called Dave, and I play the drums.
I've got to have a wee, and I've got to watch the Teenage Fan Club.
I had something written on my hand, but now I've forgotten it. Here it goes.
Favourite chat-up line?
You want to see
Alex.
Some puppies?
You want to see some puppies?
There they go, those plane-flying, football-playing, lager-slapping guys, the biggest band in Britain. Their last album, Park Life, sold heaps, winning them Brit Awards, Brat Awards, and any award connected with the pop scene. They're nominated for Best Group in next week's MTV Europe Music Awards. Last month, of course, they released their fifth album, The Great Escape, which shot to number one in the UK, outselling the rest of the top ten. Put together, here they are, live in the studio. It's Damon, it's Graham, it's Alex, it's Blur! Hello, Damon. Hello, Graham. How are you doing?
Hello, Ray.
I'm Graham.
That's what I said. Hello, I didn't say Graham, did I?
No, Dave, Dave's got an abscess in his face, so he can't be with us.
And yeah, but he's here with us in spirit, look.
Oh, yeah.
He's there, he's there. He's got an abscess in his face.
Yeah.
What, like
not,
a big...
Not pretty.
Does he look like Damon now, I suppose, doesn't he? Mm.
He's sort of got something growing here.
I'm just going to get over there. Dave's not here. Will you be quiet? I can't talk. All right. Hello, hello. You've got to roll with it. You've got to stay with it. You've got to say what you say. Don't let anybody get in your way. Hello, Sir Lloyd. Hello, Sir Ratney. Nah. Is it just two chords, though? Isn't it? It's not as complex as your music, is it?
Well, ours is just three chords.
Three chords, yeah. We know that. Yes, in a country, joining club in. In a country.
Thank you so much for this lovely, shiny award.
Thank you very much.
Hang on, we've got a problem here. Can you go to commercial break? Couldn't take the taste. This is a Fred Perry. Fred Perry was a very famous tennis player. By Fred Perry. They're great. Don't know if I've got anything else to sell. Here we go. Here we go. Cooper's Kölsch. This is good. Ganz prima beer.
Your favorite sport.
Cricket.
Pool.
Pool.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay.
American football.
Okay, okay. Oh.
Helicopters.
Oh.
Whales.
Oh, then again.
To be the first person to sit on the toilet. What? What do you mean? They gave me this to do this. Shut up. This is actually a very clean toilet. And not what I was expecting at all.
No, you go zzzz in and out all quick. They can't even do it these days. The technology isn't there.
Cheryl from Blur, better known as...
Graham Cheryl.
Graham Cheryl.
I'm the guitar player, man.
Yes, you are.
I play the guitar, yeah.
Graham Cox, please report backstage as soon as you can. Thank you.
you know, you can only look for Graham for so long, can't you? This sort of obsession with people, normal people, taking their clothes off and running about. Maybe that's what I'd like to do. You know, I love streakers. I love the idea of streakers.
That's it. What did I say? That's it.
See you soon.
Ta-ra.